Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this amazing thing about a calendar that's only in like Sweden and Finland, about a bear that is super nice and super strong, that had its own TV show, I think.
Yes, but yeah, and he has movies too.
Yeah, I've been forced to watch some of them.
It's going to get a new one is coming this December, so you're going to watch a new one.
Oh no, 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 no more bears!
And the theme for this calendar is the movie that are coming.
That's coming out.
Yes, because last year it was Bums and the Witch Child, I think.
Remember.
Yeah, so I think this is this movie.
The only thing I remember was like the Thieves City or whatever. The City of Thieves.
Yeah, that was 2 years ago.
Oh, jeez. Yes. I remember something old.
Yes. I mean, testing a new thing. She's in another city, and I'm one city, and we are like opening this calendar together, and hope this goes well. So, do you see number one?
Isn't it on the bear's head?
He has a name. It's Bamse. Then we open it. And what do you think happens?
It's the whole him! Oh my god!
What do you think happens?
He becomes like Christmassy and all that.
I think...
You can look! You cheater! You can look!
Yes, I don't see! I think he... opens this thing, this bag or his thing. I don't know. Ready?
Okay.
What?
Oh, it's a filled with presents.
Yeah, and he's happy. He's not happy. He's happy. And it has something written on the this thing. I'm going to take it off so we can
read it.
Yes, because no, it don't really want to.
Don't hurt him.
He's hurt. It's in Swedish, but you can read it. Can you read it, but in English? To them?
Something is in the way. Can you please move it a little bit to the other way? Okay, stop. It's a recipe on grandma's gingerbread man on that's like. That red thing is like the link to the site.
Yes, the Swedish, because it is Swedish site.
God.
It's Swedish because it's a Swedish thing. And yeah. Are we going to look where number two is? Dun dun dun. So they know tomorrow.
What?
Do you want to find number two now? So they know, so they can think what's in number two?
No. Wait until tomorrow. Okay. I'm tired.
You're always tired. Yes. And then, if it was nothing else, then we are done and we are going to... And we are seeing you later. Yeah, tomorrow. And I hope my sister has not really tired because she's look weird now. Yeah, but bye bye.
Bye.